Welcome to 30 Days of GenAI, your quick daily guide. Now, I'm sure like most of you out there, you're feeling a bit overwhelmed by AI. What is this new space? What's going on? Hoping you don't fall behind. Don't worry, you're not alone. You won't fall behind as long as you stick with me. My name's Justin. I'm here to help you become AI confident in 5 minutes a day. No technical background needed, just your curiosity. Over the next 30 days, we'll explore AI together through bite-sized videos. Here's what to expect. Week one, just the basics. Understanding what is GenAI and what isn't. Breaking down some key concepts and starting with simple free tools. In week two, we'll cover prompt engineering, learning to speak AI, getting better results from AI tools, building confidence through actual practice. In week three, we'll cover GenAI at home, making your everyday life easier. From meal planning to travel planning, personal projects, or just creativity projects, we're here to help. And to wrap up week four, we'll do GenAI at work, boosting your productivity and helping you become a leader in your industry. The best part, it's easy to get started. All you'll need is a computer or a smartphone, an internet connection, and some free accounts that we'll help you create in 5 minutes each day. No coding, no expensive software. Just follow along and try the daily activities and watch your confidence grow. Now, why is this program different? Every video is only 5 minutes or less. We only use free accessible tools and we make sure we study real-world use cases that you'd actually want to know how to do. Think of this as your friendly guide to the AI revolution, one small step at a time. Here's how to make the most of this journey. Watch each daily video, try the suggested activities, and be sure to use the free tool of the day. Don't forget to share your experience with 30 Days of GenAI and tag Coursera. If you miss a day, no problem. Each video stands alone, but they do build on each other naturally. Tomorrow, we'll start with the basics. What is generative AI? We'll try our first AI tool together and trust me, it will be fun. Remember, this technology is for everyone and by the end of this 30 days, you'll be using AI with confidence. Ready to begin? Follow Coursera, be sure to turn on notifications and let's embrace AI together 5 minutes at a time. See you tomorrow for day one of your AI journey and get ready to be amazed by what you can do.